In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix auto scroll feature missing on TikTok. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If the auto scroll feature is not showing on your TikTok, what you need to do is to open your Play Store and make sure that your TikTok application is up to date. Once you have updated TikTok, the auto scroll feature will start showing. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.